Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Laura, and today I am doing a flip through of my Bible journal. I've been Bible journaling since COVID-19, since I've been home and I haven't been working. So I went right into Bible journaling. Victoria from the Sparrows group told me to do this, and all of a sudden it just really took off, and I have been doing it nonstop every day since I've been home. So I picked up a ESV Bible journaling book from Amazon, and it's getting quite chunky. Today I am going to show you Hosea, which I finished a while ago. I don't remember when I finished it, but I finished it like a couple of weeks ago, and I'm gonna flip through that. And then I will do another video with Genesis, because I just finished Genesis. I'm really excited about it because I did 50 pages of Genesis. So yes, and it's all drawing and gluing and using my scrapbook stuff, using my stamps, everything. So I will do a flip through of that as another video. But today I'm going to do Hosea. But I wanted to show you what my Bible journal looks like, because it's getting really fat and chunky, and it's really not even closing anymore. So here is my Bible journal. It's getting really fat. Look how chunky that thing is, because I added scrapbook paper to it, stickers, washi tape, drawings. I've been watercoloring, I've been painting in here. Sometimes I cover the whole page, sometimes I don't cover the whole page. I've made bookmarks, so you can see the top. There's some bookmarks and different things going on in this thing. So today I'm gonna show you a flip through of my Hosea. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably already saw these pages before, because as I complete them, I've been putting them up on Instagram so you could see them. So anyway, stay tuned for Hosea.